love these little legends. I don't have enough to buy what I want to buy. Oh, the Lionheart Fury Horn looks cool too. Bow on a green champion. Yay! Alright, Blitz, give me them items. There were no items from the creeps. And it's not what we wanted. Well. If they gonna give me a Kassadin too, they gonna give me a Kassadin too. Might be doing wild sorcerers this game. Nope, we got a static shift. Take that, I'll sit on it. Not like I'm doing anything with that gold.
Hi.
Hi. What you did? This is Team Fight Tactics. That we're streaming some of it. Got our ass. Well, first game, we turned on the stream and we missed, like, the game froze while it was loading in and we missed, like, the first four rounds and we came back to get third place. Second game, got my ass kicked early, but I came back and had a very, I consider it a very close second place game, because the guy that won, I beat him one round and knocked off like half of his health. He was almost full health, and I beat him one round so badly I almost killed him straight out. And the next round, he finished me off. Like, it was close, but he finished me off.
Sounds like a good game.
It was a lot of fun.
Good. I didn't want to come in here.
I think I want to take Braum just to sit on it for later, in case I need it. I am having so much fun with this game. I'm bad at it. I get mad when other people high roll.
Naturally.
I don't know. I got really lucky and I got a level 2 Kassadin on my first roll. But this dude's got a level 2 Garen and I'm going to lose to him. And he's got really good items on his Frost guy. And double Glacier, like, first round of combat with another player. Like, he froze me. I can't win. That just sucks. Like, I had a decent rollout, but that just sucks. I don't know if I'm ever going to play some of this stuff. I'm just picking it up because I don't know what else to do. 1, 2, 3, 4... 4, 6, 8. I could make a gold by selling all that. Yeah, we'll sell it all. Crap, did I do my math wrong? Oh no, I sell that too. Okay. Just sell like everything. Nah, I love you too. These people actually know how to combine items. I must be getting higher elo.
I didn't
want to
get your drink.
I have two bows. That turns into a cannon. I lose so hard early game. Spatula. Spatula's gone. Well, if we're not getting spatula, we might as well get Rengar? Like, we might actually use Rengar? The items I don't really care about. Like, I could have taken the Frost Chick to take it away from the person playing over there. Jeez. Why is everybody playing the same shit I'm trying to play? Fucking has 5 Nidalees on his side of the field. Like, nothing worth a dang on my side. So much damage. That Warwick too, I guess. Not much else going on. I could switch up and try to go assassins, but I feel like I'm pretty far behind. None of this is useful for me. Leveling up isn't useful for me, really. Aw, oh, dang, these golems are gonna kill me, aren't they? Yep. Dagnabbit. I can't even beat the PvE rounds. Holy hell. This dude's got a tier 3 Kha'Zix. Holy fuck. I just lose this game. God. Ugh. We can try to win on economy, but it's not looking good. Ah, oh, look, Nidalee too. Oh look, wild sorcerer. Same crap I'm playing. Except he got the pieces that he needs. I do? Transition Frost and be a bully? I mean, nobody's gone Frost yet. Frost Wild? Warmog's Garen. Draven with a recurve. Rapid fire cannon or static shift? Rapid fire cannon and static shift. Take the Warwick. That would have been Warwick 2 if I was paying attention sooner. And we'll take the Braum, move into Glacial. Ouch. I'm just gonna die before I can do anything. This is a tough game.
team? Holy hell.
Craven was frozen forever. Misfortune has a recurve bow. But Graven has a BF sword. Fuck. GG. Want to do better. I want to not be bad. Yeah, I could have gotten spatula, I guess. I'm always looking for a spatula by endgame anyway. No, I have higher priority items than Hydra, so I'm not doing that. Oh, sell that, pick up that, that, and that. And Warwick, because he's a decent offtake. bow with wand is Rage Blade, which is amazing for pretty much any AD carry in the game. Probably not a world where I play that anymore, but we'll hold it for a minute. I don't want to take the Kassadin. I mean, I kind of want to take the Kassadin, but I don't want to take the Kassadin because I don't think I'm ever going to play Kassadin. I guess we'll put that in. I think it's stronger just to do that right now. How the fuck? Dude leveled early? That sucks. Shin dodges. We stunned, but he was still spinning. That's a Garen with a belt, so we don't win. That's stupid. I've never seen somebody level early. I mean, I'm gonna do it now, because I want my noble buff. I'm getting poo pooed on. I mean, maybe that's a better strat in this game. Level a turn earlier because everything requires such low synergies. And tier 1 and 2 units have good synergies together. I'm trying to preserve some health this time. Force some other damage. Anything I'm taking here? I'm taking Vayne. Vayne and Braum to transition later. Do I take Darius? Like, I'd like to have a Darius too, if I'm gonna go Draven. I'm never econing. After the next round, I level, if I can. Which means I may be picking for a champion rather than an item in the carousel, because I'm high. He's got Rageblade Vayne in the back. It's a little scary. This Kassadin's tanking me for days. I'm last pick carousel. Spatula, bow, sword. It's our priority. Let's see what's left. Not spatula. Belt was Warmogs. Maybe I just drop this dude for this dude. If I ever go switch for the Imperial. I want to preserve win streaks. Part of me wants to level, but I also want to preserve income. Alright, I'm fighting a level 4 dude as well. He's got one tier 2. He's got a Kennen though. I like Kennen. Rageblade Lulu. Alright. We hit the income. We're gonna level. Hit 6. What piece do I put in? Katarina? Did I just buy a Katarina to put in? I don't lose anything from it. Dang, barely picked up that W. I'm given so many Mordekaisers, like part of me is like, do I just start taking Mordekaiser? Of course, I pick up a Mordekaiser and this guy has 4 Mordekaisers on his side of the field. I might lose to him. Oh, he's hitting my vein really hard. Yeah, I lost that one. He's got Draven. Ugh. Thank you. I lost my winning streak.
Oh, this is so close. Holy crap. Holy crap. Alright. Spatula? I might get a spatula. Spatula belt is frozen mallet, which is exactly what I want. Spatula armor is night buff. I don't care about that. I don't even know which one I want to put Frozen Mallet on. I guess Draven? Armor belt is red buff. That dude's a placeholder for Ash. Thank you. Tris 3 hurt.
Kale with a spatula. Let that make it to me.
Although I'll take the Fiora with the frozen mallet. Next up, we level. I'm never using her again. Okay. BF Cloak is Bloodthirster. BF Belt to Zeke's. I'm half tempted to make four monks. For Garen. Noble 3. If I put Leona in, I'm at Noble 4.
Glacial 3. Volley has to go in. What's one belt? Morello. Am I ever using Sedge? Probably not. I'll just keep the gold. Draven? We need a vein. None of that's vein. Ooh, that's scary looking. I want to watch how Kale works this round. Oh, they've got a big Draven too. I guess I'll pick last. I'd take the Nibia to sell for the spatula. I'd take the Yasuo because I might use him. I like Yasuo. Otherwise, I'm taking a recurve bow. I'm not going to combine it with anything because I want to see the dragon. Bow, belt is Hydra. Bow, wand is Rageblade. Oh, well, that's big. Never
are playing her. So it's Hydra or Rageblade. Clearly we want Rageblade. That Kale is big. She ult two people? She just gets a lot of mana, huh? Oh. I lost. Huh. Huh.
Maybe I can get some cool items from the dragon here. I know what I want to see is a recurve bow so that I can make the gun for Vayne. Why am I playing Trying to Reform again? He just beat me.
Okay. Play the same dude twice in a row. Like, not fair at all, but okay. Like, huge hit points lost just because of RNG on what team I'm fighting. Good items from the dragon. Good items from the dragon. Good items from the dragon. Not what I wanted.
Okay, recurve, armor, Phantom Dancer.
Dodges all crits. Somebody's done misfortune? No? Just let her wreck us all. Cool. Cool. There's Braum too. Gotta level that. good ice. Ash arrow. Ash missed an arrow. All right, I pick first. I need a sword. Okay. Holy shit. The Sedge ult might have fucked me up. I think I lose off of that. That game? That's game.
If I would have frozen their Sedge, I think I won.
One more game. Pingu Feather Knight. Pingu. Taking that bow. Is demon worth anything? What is this? Taking that bow. Once she transforms, she good. Problem is, when she doesn't transform, she ain't no good. Six nobles. It takes four frost, which is already no overlap for, and then two imperials for the way that I want to set it up. Double recurve bow. That's a cannon. Bow armor. Phantom Dancer. Dodge crits. Not really great. The level. It's not gonna do much for me. And honestly, I don't think I care if I lose. Just losing here puts me lower in carousel. Mordecai's are all just gonna smash. I'm not gonna kill any of them. We're just prepping to go into carousel. We got two of each noble, and we're econing on round two. It's 2-2. Already econing. I don't care about leveling right now. Jeez. A brawny looking front line. I just wanted to first pick items. I don't even know what I want to pick up. I mean, a tier's good early. I can already make the cannon. BF sword? I mean, honestly, I probably want to take a BF sword. Still nothing on this round that I want to buy. So, best pickup? Vayne with a BF sword? Go tier 2 Vayne. Into Bloodthirster Cannon. much damage. I haven't picked up crap. Ash with a BF sword? Why am I missing? What the hell? Why did I miss like four shots in a row? Stupid. Might not be able to kill these. And that was closer than I would have liked. that one. Damn, my carries. Gotta get some big freezes. These crits are hurting. Take Sejuani. That best case scenario is on the carousel. I'll pick up a Draven with a spatula. I just lost to this dude. Now I have to play him again. This is the stupidest shit. That's the dumbest shit. I don't know why it makes you play, like, the same people over and over. I have to go Draven if I see him, because I don't have a Vayne 3. I think that's pretty much the only time I get to pass up Draven is if I have, like, Lucian and Vayne both leveled. Nope. Well, I'm fucked. My team is not set up to fight this. Got an AD carry in the open. I haven't switched positioning yet, because, quite frankly, I didn't care to. I'm losing a lot of health in this stage. So there are spatulas.
Master Imperial. His Draven has tier 2 items. I'm not gonna go to level 8. I'm fighting the same dude again. Recurve Kale. I don't know if that was the best pick. I kind of panicked. Might have been Spatula Volley. And I already have a tier 2 volley, so it wasn't that. Might have been Leona. Recurve Bow is a better item than tier, and Kale is a better unit in Leona.
Let's do this.
Can somebody freeze her? Permafreeze?
Oh.
Have a belt, so I need a. Oh no. A spatula for another frost, so I can switch somebody out. That's probably the best play. There's two spatulas on the field. There's one. Open my gate. Shroud has always been a tough fight for me. Their vein's big. Their tryst is big. That would have been nice to knock him out. Now I have a second. Oh, man. It's literally second Braum. Jesus. All right. Dream. What do I even put in at that level? Not Sejuani. I guess it's Garen. Not a world where I use those anymore. Oh, that's a huge freeze. I think I lose off of that. Oh, just barely holding on. I should have went with that. Had a chance to upgrade. Thank you.
we split. That was a close game. Holy crap. God, that was tough. Oh my god. Barely squeaked that one out. 2 health. Man. Oh, all right, GG, good night.